not worth the way that they explained it. It is not worth the pain and the money and everything to do it. Because the door is coming out that way. So I said, you know what? I appreciate the information and I do the suggestions because he's on he gets 1.5 of those every day for the rest of his life. We know that. And we just had him for his checkup last Saturday.
I'm sorry, I don't have the extra.
He might be in a little bit of pain. It's hard to do. We'll chase each other around the yard. But when we just had the one, I just made up my mind. I said, you know what? I'll enjoy him for as long as I have him. But I'm not going to put him through all the aggravation. And I just can't do
that.
So the cat doesn't like him. They tolerate. I mean, he is smart as a whip. He tries to hiss.
Really?
Oh, really? She'll sit there and like we have rugs in the and through the dining area because we have it's not linoleum but you know the tile floor and he slips on them.
Right.
So rugs all the way through. Well, if she happens to his rug, he don't like that. So and he'll like make an advance and she'll